Hello guys, and welcome back to the channel. Today, we'll be showing you the top technology items to appear on Shark Tank. Up first, we have the Season 6 star, Phone Soap. Now you're probably aware that your smartphone isn't exactly clean, but if you knew the true extent of its grossness, you'd probably get sick to your stomach. Due to the nature of smartphone use, your phone is a breeding ground for all types of bacteria, and the option of using sanitizer or liquid soap isn't necessarily a good one. But not to worry. If you're writhing at the thought of all the crawlies on your device, check out Phone Soap. This handy device blasts your phone with UVC light, which scrambles the DNA of most bacteria and renders them incapable of reproduction. The company also offers a larger size for tablet owners.
We know there's a lot of opportunity in healthcare and other commercial applications, and that's our next big move.
Up next, we have the Hatch Baby. If your child isn't quite to making the phone calls age, but you still want to make sure everything is okay, then saunter up to the Hatch Baby with your bundle of joy and find out everything you could possibly want to know about your baby. Tracking everything from how much your baby has grown to how big its diaper loads are, you'll have everything you and your pediatrician will need to know about your child's health at your fingertips via a digital display readout.
Is whether your device will win in that competition with all the other devices. I'm not buying that it is.
And now we come on to the Pavlok wristband. Could you use a slap on the wrist every now and then to keep focused on your self-betterment? Well, the Pavlok wristband might just be the slap you need. This slap comes in the form of a shock to your wrist. The idea is to use negative reinforcement to help you break bad habits. Whether it's getting you out of bed on time or keeping you out of that bar that always gets you in trouble, the Pavlok wristband is designed to break you of bad habits and keep them gone using varying degrees of shock.
Okay, well, if you, are you all out?
Yeah, we're all out.
Done, Manish.
All right, thank
see
you very much.
Won't want to be ya.
And now we come on to the Rocket Skates, the electric motorized skates from Season 7. I'm sure we can all agree that it's been some time since rollerblades or skates have been hip. However, with the recent rise of the hoverboards and other motorized get-around gadgets, maybe it's time for a comeback. Enter Rocket Skates. As the smallest motorized skates on the market, these boots boast a support weight of 275 pounds, a top speed of 12 miles an hour, and an average range of 10 miles. With an included app that allows you to tune the skates to your style and multiple speeds for various experience levels, these are the futuristic skates that we've all been waiting for. In Season 4, we had the arrival of the Tattoo Removal Laser Pen. There's a ton of pocket-sized tech available these days, but tattoo removers aren't something we expected to be available in such a format. But regardless of how absurd it sounds, that's exactly what NEO Innovation showcased on Shark Tank. A handheld, do-it-yourself tattoo removal laser. While the device is neither instantaneous nor 100% effective, it definitely does get results. Hundreds of reviews and user stories suggest that the laser works if used regularly over time. And lastly, we have the Season 3 item, the UniKey, which is now called Kivo. So do you have a bad habit of locking yourself out of the house? Or maybe you're tired of employees losing their keys and you're running out of spares? Install the QuickSet Kivo to enable a whole new way of granting access. Usable with any Bluetooth-enabled smartphone, Kivo gives users the ability to send friends and family digital keys that can be granted and revoked at any time, enabling the keyholder to unlock the deadbolt with a single tap of the phone.
Kevin?
I'm in.
I'm in as well.